All right, y'all, it is National Pecan Pie Day, but I got to make me some homemade ice cream to go with the pecan pie. So, you know what I like. I love the... Let's see what we got here. You know, I did this recipe last weekend for the 4th of July, so why not do it again for the... Let's see what we got here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah. Let me taste this. What do we got here? Happy National Pecan Pie Day. With a little vanilla ice cream, y'all. National Pecan Pie Day, but like I told y'all, I'm doing some ice cream to stock up in my freezer. National Pecan Pie Day. I scoop my stuff up here. Getting ready for the freezer, y'all. Oh, yeah. All nice and packed down, and all I do is scoop it in my bowls here and get it ready for my freezer. I have my homemade ice cream, whatever I want it, y'all. Look at that. Look at that, y'all. Old school ice cream. If I want ice cream, I just pull it out of the freezer. Can't go wrong, y'all. Look at that. That's how you do it. That's how you do it, y'all. Old school ice cream. All packed and ready for the freezer on National Pecan Pie Day. Pecan pie earlier. Gotta have ice cream to go on it. Look at that. Old school ice cream. Can't go wrong.